I like how simple life is out here. I go to work, and I make the same meals, and I do the dishes, and on the weekends I go camping. I admire the view and do yoga, and sometimes watch shitty cable. I work a little overtime to bank hours for adventures. I save my money. I drink coffee. That's all there is, and that's all there needs to be. It's kind of like this forced meditation, where I have no choice but to sit with my grief and reckon with the demons in my head. It's not always easy, but I think it's what I need. It's peaceful. I know I won't be healed when I leave here in February, but I do think I'll be a different person. And I'll have survived the first year of life without my sister, which will be no small feat.